Let the channel GamePlays365 offer you the opportunity to win one of the 19 gift cards having each a value of $10. Each of those cards will allow you to buy 2,400 gems in the store of Tennis Clash, a sports game published by Wildlife Studios. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel GamePlays365 if you want to take part in this giveaway. Let's talk about the date. This wave number 15 of giveaway runs between the 1st and 31st of July 2021. What about the prizes? There are 19 US gift cards having each a value of $10 to be won. Those 19 gift cards represent a total of 45,600 gems of giveaway. Each participant can win only one gift card. Let's talk about the conditions. They are simple. Participants to the giveaway must subscribe to the channel GamePlays365. The giveaway is offered only to players having a player ID in the game Tennis Clash. You may wonder how to take part. It's simple here as well. You just need to leave a comment which contains at least two words. Smileys don't count as words. On all Tennis Clash videos uploaded during the duration of this wave of giveaway, one same comment that you copy-paste on all videos will be deleted. Let's see now when and how is the final draw done. On the first Sunday of the month which follows this wave of giveaway, the channel GamePlays365 will make a selection of winners with the help of Google's official random number generator and a YouTube random comment picker website. The whole selection of winners will be shown through a live stream on the channel GamePlays365. Please watch former live stream final draws published on GamePlays365 if you wish to understand better how the winner selection is done. So, how do participants know they have won? Participants need to watch the live stream of the final draw of any wave of giveaway to know if they have won. So, what do winners need to do? All winners have 30 days until the next giveaway's final draw to contact GamePlays365 through the email address gameplays365official@gmail.com, which is written on the video right now, to claim the gift card that they have won. I will explain everything to new winners once I receive their email. Let's talk about some other rules and information that are compulsory for this giveaway to be legal on YouTube. So the comments of participants must comply to the YouTube community guidelines. The URL is available on Google. Entries which don't comply will be disqualified. YouTube and Wildlife Studios, the publisher of Tennis Clash, are not sponsors of this giveaway, and all participants must release YouTube and Wildlife Studios from any and all liability related to this giveaway. YouTube and Wildlife Studios do not endorse or administer this giveaway and are not associated with it by any way. GamePlays365 will not use any personal data the channel is collecting during the giveaway for any marketing purpose with a third party. No email address is collected during the giveaway for any newsletter. No personal data is collected during the giveaway for sale to an announcer. GamePlays365 commits to never sell or transfer to a third party the personal data of the participants to the giveaway. Well, I hope you enjoy watching me provide information on this new wave of giveaway. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel GamePlays365 to stay tuned for new videos of Tennis Clash or related to the giveaway. Thank you a lot for your support and see you soon on GamePlays365. Good luck. Bye-bye.